If I could fall into the sky, do you think time would pass me by? 'Cause you know.
Well, I started playing piano when I was in second grade, and then I picked up ukulele around like sixth grade, I believe, and then guitar I started playing about 2 years ago, so guitar's the newest, but I really like playing guitar because you can kind of get into it while you're playing.
Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because you can.
My major right now is music, so like vocal performance, but I'm also interested in journalism, so I'm not really sure. I kind of have my foot in both camps, but I'm definitely going to continue playing music even if I don't end up majoring in it, because it's always going to be something that I love. I usually don't judge based on level of difficulty, just because even if it takes more time, like I still want, if I really want to learn it, then I'll just put in the work. So. Well, after the semester at JUCO, where I'm planning on transferring, I got accepted into a couple places in New York and then KU also, and UMKC, so I'm not really sure where I'll go yet, but I look forward to it, and I'm just going to keep playing and keep getting better wherever I go.